Hello everyone, this is FurryNear11945, the big fan of Near Drakengard franchise created by Yo-Yo Kotaro, Mighty Games, and Furries. And this is my reaction to the third bonus song on DragonForce's album called Maximum Overload, and the 13th song overall. The name of this song is Chemical Interference. The last sample was You're Not Alone, which was sad but pretty motivational at the same time. I liked it. It was very relatable, I'd say. So I have a feeling Chemical Interference is going to be pretty interesting in lyrical content. Maybe it'll talk about nuclear war or something like radiation. I don't know. We'll find out right now. Here we go. Kind of reminds me of Bloody Tears from Castlevania. This is for the intro. Whoa. Okay, this is not about chemicals at all, I feel like. I can't really tell what this song's about at all. Solo. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, didn't expect that. Oh.
Time to condemn all of my own.
I like that part. Good, right to the very end. Nice. That one was pretty good. Next up one is Summer's End. Next one up. Oh, I hit one by accident. Sorry. Anyways, hope you all enjoyed this one. Take care. Have a great day. And I'll see you all in the 14th song.